Definitely done 40, and we are off. It's going to go to number 21. Melvin Clark, he fields at the 20. He gets to the 30, the 35, the 40, to the 45, and he's going to get some room, and he's going to get forced out of bounds hence. And that's going to go up the middle to number Gilbert Sumblitz. He's going up pass. Oh, he completed the pass to number 35. Snap. He's looking to pass. Ball is tipped and it's caught. Calling up signals. Looking to pass. On the slant, it's completed to number 11. And once again, Ty Leach. Backfield. He's looking to pass. He lost one up. Oh!
Oh, he got wide. Big
wow.
Time.
On the coverage.
Clark
wow.
Melvin.
Kicked by number 4. Mark Gertzen is good.
Score with 6:13 to go in the first quarter. Miami Trace on the board first, leading 7-0.
See this way, Gertzen kicks the ball. He goes deep.
Nice move.
Backs. Uh-oh, he put the hand on. He's going to have to get out of the end zone, Jim.
No, he's not.
Okay. Check this score that Miami Trace put up on the board, the sustained drop.
Oh my. That's off. Nice
a good punt. Nice punt. He's going to fill it at his own 35-yard line. Oh, Chase Dillon almost had him at the spot of the catch. And
there's a clip. Get called.
Rushed him 5.
There's a quick hitter.
He hands off to number 24, Dyer. He spins around one tackle, gets to the 30. Clark Melvin, split out his receiver. As he was looking to pass, he finds Snyder in the midfield in the 20. First and goal at 7. Handoff goes to Snyder. He stood up at the line. And, look at that. He's going to get in. He got knocked in. Yeah, he's in.
He's in. Second effort got him in there.
Number 24, Dyer on the carry for the 2-yard touchdown. Mark Gertzen. Snap is down. The kick is up. He's got a leg on him.
We got a 14-0 game. Miami Trace over the Hillsboro Indians. Sideline right now. And a touchdown return for kickoff would be nice here.
Oh, Kyler White. No. Dyer and Snyder in the backfield. Uh-oh. There's a mix-up. Long count. He's rolling out the pass. He's looking for number 35.
Missed tackle.
In motion's Cordell Ford. He gets the ball around the left side. He got some blockers. Matt Gallimore is in front for the block to the 45 to 50. The 45 to 40. Glad to be back. I'm sure, like you said, the handoff goes to number 23, Kyler White. He dodges one tackle, but he's caught by a whole stack. Carroll looking to pass. He's got some blocking, some good protection. He's looking for number 27, Matt Gallimore, to the 30, to the 25, to the 20. He's chugging.
All right, we'll go with that.
He's just handoff goes to number 34, quarter of 4, to the 5.
He's going to take it in.
To 10,
for a touchdown.
I'm sorry, 10 to 5. Snap is down, and the kick is up, and keeper nails it. Good. Nice. 7:23. Remaining in this first half, we have a score of Miami Trace 14, and Hillsborough is on the board with 7, Jim. Keeper kicks off, puts it down the middle, low sound kick fielded by Snyder at the 19-yard line. He's to the 30, to 35, to the 40. Hughes is looking to pass. He's going to keep the ball on the pitch. Pitches out to Snyder. Hughes is looking to pass again. Finds number 21. Snyder and Dyer in backfield. Dyer gets the pitch to the 30. To the 25, he's pushing hard. Long snap count. I'm not sure what that was. 3-point stance this time. The handoff's going to go to. Oh, no handoff. He's going to run pass. He's looking for. Almost picked off. Snap is down. Kick is up. Boy, he got it.
35-yard field goal with 2:29 to go in this game. Trace Panthers now up 17-7 over Hillsboro.
All right, the kick is off. Fielding is number 34, Cordell Ford at his 7-yard line. He comes to the left side to the 15. He's out to the 17. Bounced off one tackle to the 20.
He's
shedding them like crazy to the 25. But anyway, it's fourth down. Hillsboro has to punt. Keeper in the punt. Back deep for Miami Trace. Fielding the ball at his own 24-yard line.
Ball on the ground.
And picked up by Trace.
He's got
room.
He's at the 35.
21 has the ball. He's looking to pass. He's going out to the right. He's looking for a receiver. Wide open is number 21, Clark Melvin. He's looking to pass.
He finds wide open.
Lone back in the backfield is a blocker. He's looking to pass. He's under pressure by Jordan Stratton. He's going to tuck the ball and run to the 30 to the 25. So snap. Snap is down. The kick is up. Well, he knuckled that one. Did he go in? Yeah, it went in. All right.
The score stands with 43.7 seconds to go in the half. Miami Trace 24, Hillsboro 7. 45-yard line due to the unsportsmanlike penalty.
He can put it in the end zone the way he kicks. and wise choices. They'll let it sail out of bounds and take it to 20. In the backfield on a shotgun snap, he's looking to pass. He's going right to the right. They got shadows all over. Oh, he's going to take a sack.
The kick is off, and we are underway in this third quarter. Cordell Ford takes it to his own 10. He's at the 15. He's at the 20.
He's
on the right
blocks.
Side.
And, oh.
25, 30, and finally gets popped out of the Carroll's in the backfield. He takes a snap this time. He hands off to Ford on the right side, and they're ready for it.
High snap.
Keeper gets
they
it.
Go.
Oh, no,
they
it's
come
blocked.
Out and blocked it.
It got blocked, and the snap. The ball went out of bounds under the center. He's going to hand off to the deep back, number 31. Takes the snap. He's going to pitch the ball out to Dyer on the right side.
Oh, yeah.
Hold it down. Jerks kick is up. It's a
boy,
high one. It's
wow,
long.
He's good.
And it's good. 6:20 to go in this third quarter. Miami Trace extends their lead to 27-7 over the Hillsborough Indians.
He likes to kick it, too. He doesn't want to kick it short.
Gill's going to pick it up at about the 12, and he's at the 15. He's at the 20. Finds room on the right side. There goes the jersey.
Yeah.
Wide in motion.
Counterplay. Caleb West
has the ball. He gets out
first
over
down.
Midfield. Ford takes that's a snap. Right. No, it's a direct snap again to Gallimore. Five. Ford takes the handoff. He hands off to Gallimore up the middle. Hard lane.
Push. Boy, he's pushing.
Caleb West in motion. He's going to fake that handoff to West. He's got the left side. He's got tackle.
He's
going to go all the way for a touchdown. Wow. Cordell Ford. He hawks it to the hole. Snaps back. Holds down. Kicks up.
He's in there.
Right down the middle. And we've got a score of Miami Trace 27. Hillsborough 14.
All right, with 2:24
to go in the third quarter. There you go. We've got a kick.
Oh, it's a live ball.
It's a live ball. Trying to be covered at about the 35.
Grease pig. Oh, defense. Get it.
Hands off at 35-40. Wow. He hurdled the defender. 2:01 to go in the third quarter. As far as the play is set up here, we've got Miami Trace 27, Hillsborough 14.
Else.
Nider. No,
Dyer
that's number 24, Dyer. He's going to break free, and he's going to go.
Nobody's
he's
going to
go all the way
close.
Unless he can get caught by Caleb West, and he's not going to.
Wow, he's going to go 48 yards.
That's a 58 yard.
It's still third quarter. Hillsborough can come back.
Perfect. Miami Trace 34, Hillsborough 14, with a minute 35 to go in the third quarter.
Yard line every time he kicks it.
Kicks off, and it's a fairly deep kick. It's going to come up and be picked up by Gillen again on the 15 to 20, 25. Slips a little bit, brought down about the 30. Gallimore is standing to his left, and Ford is waiting to snap. Doc Gallimore on his right, down on his left again. Caleb West in motion, Ford takes the snap.
Yeah.
There's nobody to hand off to, and he's going to be brought down to the backfield. That's all. Kiefer gets this one off. Last one was blocked. It's going to bounce at about the 40. Gillen down to cover it. 35-34. First and 10, Panthers. Hughes hands off in the backfield to number 35, Snyder, who's knocked down in the backfield.
To a lone setback.
He was back to pass.
Pressure
looking
on deep, him.
He's going to be sacked.
I'm not sure.
He gets the snap at the high one. He pulls it down. He gets a kick off.
It's
a wobbler. Going to bounce about midfield and take a roll. A trace bounce
well,
all the way down to the 38-yard line. 15 takes the snap. He's rolling right, trying to find a receiver. Got time. Now he's trying to run. Now he's going to throw it. Intercepted.
Intercepted by number 25, I believe.
He takes the snap. He's going to hand it off.
Oh, he's
going to be brought
Luchek.
Down.
And then also Bodie Hawkins finished him off.
34-14, Miami Trace leading the Hillsborough Indians with 9 minutes to go in this football game.
The receiver
as Hughes takes the snap, he's rolling left. Trying to find somebody
pressure.
To throw to. He almost got sacked. He's going to run it out to the 35, 30, 25. Takes the snap, he's rolling right, trying to find somebody to pass.
He got some blockers.
He's going to run it himself, and he's going to get decked.
All right, here we go.
12. Ford gets the snap,
pass.
Rolling left this time. He's going to throw a deep pass. Kiefer is intercepted by number 21.
Clark Melvin.
He's running. He's at the 20. He's at the 15.
Knocked out of bounds.
Their last home game as the handoff goes to Dyer again up the middle. He's got plenty of room. He's at the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, and he's going to score.
Wow.
Number 24, Clayton Dyer. And the snap holds it down. Oh, almost blocked.
Colorway got in there, but...
Gerton got it off, and it's good. Score with 5:29 to go in the game. Miami Trace 41, Hillsborough Indians 14. Let's see if the Indians can hold on to the ball this time. And the ball is fielded by the up man. He's at the 40. He's at the 45. Brought down Connor White. Brought down at the 46. Stapleton in motion. And counter to Kyler Ryder on the left side, and he's brought down. He's not brought down yet. He's still on his feet. He's going to take it back to the right side, and he's finally going to be brought
by
down.
Number three.
Four takes a snap. He's back at his own 35, dropping back, looking for a receiver across the middle, trying to find White again. Going to hand off to Daniels, number 22. Daniels gets to the middle. He's at his 35. Going to hand off to number 36 this time. Wow, Carson Miller, who's rumbling the snap. He takes the snap. He hands off to the first back through, number 22, Daniels. Hands off to number 44 on the left side. He's going to be brought down.
He's going to be short. He's going to be at the one.
That's Nick Brandon, the junior running back. 5'9", 130. Well, it's a fumble into the end zone, a touchback.
That's one covered by Hillsborough in the end zone. So the ball will come out 20, right?
It'll be Hillsborough ball first offense? And 10 from their 20. Well, I didn't see a fumble. The snap is over his head. Jackson's running for it.
Jackson falls
on it. Jackson doesn't fall on it.
And Miami Trace is going to pick it up into the end zone, Jim. They're going to give that a touchdown.
Wow. Oh,
as time expires.